This is Team 677, and welcome to our third weekly update.
Okay, this week on Mech Black, we've been working on the pneumatic arm. We're putting plates to help it on the C-channel to help it move and slide whatever. But yeah, we'll be done by this week. So this week we are almost done with the bumpers. We have sewn everything and we've made the red and blue bumpers. All we have to do is put snaps on so that during competition we can just put the whatever color on top.
Okay, this week in controls we finished wiring the robot, finish the battery mount, and are finishing up the code.
So I've learned a lot these last few weeks, and I've been on controls. So we've been working on coding for the robot. We've done a lot of the motors, and are now working on the little mechanisms. And yeah, we've been learning Java and it's been really nice.
Thank you so much for watching this week's video. Stay tuned for future updates.